Hi, I'm Sunil Sethi, Chairman of the Fashion Design Council of India.
Hi, I am Rahul Mishra, and I'm a fashion designer, and I'm here for HT Branch for a special shoot for Teacher's Day. I think Mr. Sethi has been more than a mentor, like a family. From the time I've joined Fashion Design Council of India's fashion shows in 2009, since then at different times, like whether it was him being judge at Woolmark Prize of like India edition, as well as him, encouraging me to do couture in India, which somehow created all the business and all the possibility of employment which we are able to generate as a brand. I think all his mentorship about business related things, about issues related to company, his experience, everything has been very, very key in creating what we are today. So I think in that way, he is a mentor, a teacher, a wonderful guide. I'm sure like me, there are so many designers who are lucky to have his support in India today.
I do feel proud, and the feeling of joy is also there. So to answer your question, both exist at the same time. Proud only because I have seen the journey from when he came to Delhi in 2013 with essentially maybe one or two machines or something, growing to a force of 1,000 people that he employs. Very proud of that. And the biggest joy for me is when at the international level, at the Paris Couture Week, to see Rahul's flag, Rahul holding the flag of India year after year after year. It's been now almost 6 years.
Yeah, 7 years.
Almost 6 to 7 years now. So the feeling of joy is when, with all the top international designer in the roster, when we see Rahul Mishra from India as a couture designer. That to me is a very big joy.
On a Teacher's Day, to somebody like Mr. Sethi, who has been mentor to me for last 10 years, and he has watched my every step, which I took, small or big, in my career. My message to him is like, he is also one of the biggest critiques. He often comes back and tells me, like, even one of the biggest success also, I didn't enjoy you this garment, which is amazing. I really, my message is like, stay true, stay honest, stay, a teacher always, because a teacher will never allow his disciple to be complacent with high-headedness of success. I think in that way, I'm very, very lucky that somebody like him can always tell me, even now, that Rahul, you can do this better.
I think with success, there comes a lots of opportunities. And with the opportunities, at Rahul's age and stage, I have a feeling he doesn't know which one to choose and which one to let go. So my advice on Teacher's Day is maybe not something he's going to welcome, but I feel he's spreading himself too thin, project after project after project. And what I really want him to do is to focus first on what he excels in. And there will be more opportunities for bigger other projects to come his way, other products, because the world will be at its feet, giving him many opportunities with different products. Right now, the only thing I want him to do is to concentrate on fashion, is to concentrate on couture, on his business, on the stores that he's opening. While when I speak to him, sometimes I see he's flying high up there, wanting to get into architecture. He's already building a space somewhere in the hills, which is really something that he loves. But the fact is, I don't want him to go to architecture space right now. I don't want him to do many design projects. This is the time for him to show everybody and to show himself that he is the best in the creativity and in the craft that he excels in.
Hi, this is Megha, I'm a chef.
Hi, this is Chef Sabi and I'm here for the HT Brunch Teachers Day shoot.
I consider Chef Sabi to be my guru and my mentor because I've spent almost a decade working for him, and he has always motivated me, and he's seen the spark in me when I didn't even see it in myself. And wherever I am today in my life, I owe it to Chef Sabi.
I can't choose actually, you know, I have to say pride and joy both.
My message to Chef Sabi on Teachers Day is thank you for everything, thank you for all the pushes, for all of the shouting at me, for always and for always letting me take sometimes even his credit for a lot of work, and for believing in me, and for also, I think it's since his Teachers Day, I just want to say that he's inspired me to be a better mentor to a lot of other people. So thank you for making me a better teacher too.
Chef Megha is very bright, and most bright people, you know, they have a lot of competition. They have to really fight their way into this industry. This is a very difficult industry. So my advice to Megha is that always believe in herself, always look within whenever she has any challenges. And I am confident that she's going to shine and shine bright.
I'm Shabun Chaudhary. I'm an Olympian trap shooter.
Hi, I'm Sahanya Singh and I'm a trap shooter. I'm shooting this for the Teachers Day special for HT Brunch. I consider Shagun Ji as a guru because of her willingness to share her new skills and her knowledge and expertise.
When I see Sahanya today, it's an equal measure of pride and joy. Seeing the way she has evolved over the years that she's been training, it brings me immense joy and pride as a mentor.
One day of shooting practice with a brilliant mentor like Shagun Ji is equal to 1,000 days of practice alone.
My advice to Sahanya will be not to dim that spark that she has for everything that she undertakes, because that is what makes her unique and her. And that's all that I want for her in her life.
Hi, I'm Dikshu Kukreja and I'm an architect.
Hi, I'm Sangam Vankare. I'm a sculptor artist.
I'm here for a very special HT Brunch issue on Teachers Day.
सर मुझे कॉलेज डे से ही हेल्प करते हैं मेंटरशिप में, कि मेरे काम में किस तरह से हेल्प हो सके, मैं किस तरह से आगे जा सकूं, और वही मेरे लिए बहुत अच्छी बात है.
Whenever I see Sangam and I see his growing accomplishments, the growth in his career, I really have this balanced emotion of both pride to see a young man do so well and joy that if I have been able to contribute whatever meaningful aspects into his career.
पहले तो मैं सर को थैंक यू बोलना चाहता हूँ, क्योंकि उनका बिजी शेड्यूल में से भी वो टाइम निकाल के मुझे मेंटरशिप देते हैं, उनकी वजह से ही मैं अभी तक यहाँ तक पहुँचा हूँ. थैंक यू सर.
I would say that Sangam must keep that creative juices of his flowing all the time. He should never become complacent in his work, and he should always remember his background and keep humble. That's the way I think which is going to be to his long trajectory of success in future.
Hi, I'm Sonam Kalra and I'm here for the HT Brunch Teachers Day Special Edition shoot.
If I had to tell you in one sentence why I consider my parents to be my best teachers and my most important gurus, it would be because they allowed us to be the best versions of ourselves. And they not only allowed, but they completely encouraged us to do better, to be better than we believed we could be, and therefore the best versions of ourselves. There was constant love and support, and we were really, there was nothing I couldn't go to my parents for. And there was no guidance that they didn't have to offer me when I needed it. So it was a completely safe place. It was a place of wisdom. It was a place of absolute trust. And I really think that that is what a teacher can guide you to do. My message to my parents on Teacher's Day would be thank you. Thank you for being the most incredible teachers, the most wonderful parents anyone could have asked for. Everything that I am, all the values that you instilled in me, all the beliefs that you had and you led by example are the reason that I am who I am today. The music that I create has grown out of the environment that you created for us, an environment of absolute acceptance, of realizing that there is no religion greater than humanity, and of teaching us that one of the most important values and virtues that any human being must possess is kindness. So thank you. I don't think I could have been more blessed than to have parents and teachers like you.